Welcome back after the break. You are watching Good Morning with NTV Houston. This is me, Uzair, and once again, I welcome you all in this exciting episode of Hashtag GMNTV. Break pe jaane se pehle hum baat kar rahe the about this amazing actor, model, influencer, and of course, a very amazing photographer. Without any further delay, let me introduce you to the man himself, the winner of bodybuilding competition as well of 2001. Vivan Bhatena is with us. Hello, Vivan. Kaise hain aap?
I'm very, very good for having you on the show.
Thank you so much, Vivan, for joining us. Vivan, we have seen your interviews, we have seen your Insta lives as well, jo ke throughout chal rahi thi pandemic mein. So, ek bahut common question jo tha, wo har ek ko sunne ko mila, har ek koi pooch raha tha regarding ke lockdown kaisa ja raha hai aapka and tabiyat kaisi ja rahi hai, in fact, quarantine kaisa hai. To thoda sa usi ko ghuma ke agar poochhe ke aapka ab tak ka safar kaisa raha hai quarantine ke saath. These 5 months almost.
It's been very good because of course aap kuch kar nahi sakte, aapka kaam bhi suffer karta hai. Lekin the last year I had a baby, so she's turning one. She turned one, in fact. Wow. So I got to spend a lot of time with her. So for my child has been very good for me to bond with her. Besides that, of course, it gives you a lot of effect. I had a couple of injuries which I needed to correct because mujhe waqt nahi mil raha tha, I was going from shoot to shoot to shoot. Aur aapke wo time pe aap soch nahi sakte ki aap kaise karenge, kaise aapke paas time nahi hota. Aur bahut sari cheeze hoti hain jo aap but aap nahi de sakte. Aapko definitely problem hoti hai. To
जो मी टाइम था इनफैक्ट विवान वो आपने निकाला अपने लिए. एक तो सबसे पहली बात ये हुई, एक पॉजिटिव आउटकम्स के बारे में अगर बात करें तो ये एक पॉजिटिव आउटकम भी हुआ दैट यू आर स्पेंडिंग टाइम विद योर डॉटर. आपने अपने लिए टाइम निकाला इस पर्टिकुलर लॉकडाउन में.
यस एग्जैक्टली, इट्स ऑल अबाउट मी टाइम, इट्स ऑल अबाउट एंजॉयिंग द टाइम विद योरसेल्फ एंड योर फैमिली, योर इमीडिएट फ्रेंड्स. फ्रेंड्स को भी ज्यादा मिल नहीं पाए हम. वी शुड जस्ट मीट फैमिली एंड हैव फैमिली गेट टुगेदर, सो दैट्स अबाउट इट. And we got to celebrate a lot of birthdays with each other. Varna waqt bhi nahi milta.
Ye real birthdays thi, wo Zoom wali birthday thi Vivan. Wo jo aajkal Zoom trend chal raha hai birthdays ka.
Zoom bhi tha. Aisa nahi hai ki Zoom nahi tha. Zoom birthdays bhi the, but we had some real birthdays as well. And we got our immediate family home, or we went to their house and we celebrated the birthday.
Wow.
And it was extremely difficult. It was like Mission Impossible because आप डर डर के जा रहे हो कि कहीं आपको पुलिस ना पकड़ ले, बिकॉज आपको क्वारंटीन के अंदर यू नॉट अलाउड. बट वी वॉन्टेड टू एटलीस्ट मीट देम. इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू सर्वाइव विदाउट मीटिंग योर इमीडिएट फैमिली. इट जस्ट फील्स वेरी वियर्ड बिकॉज आप बिकॉज दे आर योर ग्राउंडिंग, दे आर योर रियलिटी चेक, दे आर योर एंटायर वर्ल्ड, बिकॉज विदाउट देम इट फील्स वेरी लोनली.
And booster as well. अच्छा विवान, एक और चीज जो हमारे व्यूअर्स ने शायद नोटिस की हो, दैट यू आर कंसिडर्ड टू बी एक ये विलेनस कैरेक्टर और ये बैड बॉय वाली जो इमेज है, लेकिन यू डिड अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल सॉन्ग फाल्गुनी पाठक के साथ लास्ट टाइम व्हेन वी वर टॉकिंग. तो हमने इसके बारे में थोड़ा सा डिस्कस नहीं किया था, बट दैट्स काइंड ऑफ सॉन्ग जो कि अभी भी सुना जाता है. लेकिन उससे पहले लोग उस चीज़ को आपका शायद डेब्यू समझते हैं, बट योर डेब्यू वॉज इन मिस्टर इंडिया, ये वाली बात भी सही है?
नहीं, डेब्यू वॉज नॉट मिस्टर इंडिया. एक्चुअली माई डेब्यू वॉज लीवाइस जीन्स, विच वॉज व्हेन लीवाइस वॉज लॉन्च इन इंडिया. आई वॉज अ मॉडल फॉर देम. And I got picked out of college. हम वहाँ पर scouts घूम रहे थे और उनका you want to do an ad for a jeans company. How much will you get paid?
मैं मिस्टर इंडिया की बात कर रहा हूँ.
मिस्टर इंडिया नहीं, मैं नहीं था. Some misconception. There's some misprint on Wikipedia.
Yeah.
I wasn't there. It's also sometimes says I was born in Chicago. Which is incorrect. I don't know why. कभी-कभी लिखते हैं.
ये कोई die hard fans हैं आपके जो आपको बहुत पहले field में देखना चाहते हैं.
हाँ, मैंने बोला ठीक है, आपको जो अच्छा लगे आप प्रिंट कर दो, मुझे कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं.
ठीक.
या बट माय डेब्यू वाज लीवाइस जीन्स. देन आई एक्चुअली वेंट टू द फ्रेंड टू द पॉलीग्राम एंड शी वाज शूटिंग फॉर अनदर म्यूजिक वीडियो. उसका कुछ ट्रायल वायल था तो मैं उसके साथ गया था. वहां पर कास्टिंग डायरेक्टर ने मुझे देख के कहा कि हम एक म्यूजिक वीडियो कर रहे हैं, तुम करेगे? तो मैंने बोला हाँ ठीक है, कितने पैसे मिलेंगे? वो टाइम पे कुछ 5,000 रुपए देके मुझे पटा लिया. आई वाज वेरी हैप्पी. उस कॉलेज में 5,000 रुपए इज लाइक वाओ. तो 4,000-5,000 रुपए मुझे देके वो लोगों ने गाना करवा दिया. दैट सॉन्ग इज स्टिल पॉपुलर टुडे. इनफैक्ट आज भी मुझे इंस्टाग्राम पे मैसेज आते हैं, सब आते हैं. एंड आई मीन it was not something that I always wanted to do or anything. I always wanted to be a filmmaker, or you know, get it. My family wanted me to do an MBA, traditional schooling, and something on business or something like that. But मेरा दिमाग हमेशा फिल्म्स की तरफ ही था.
And Vivan, with that जो ये song release हुआ, लोगों को पसंद भी बहुत आया. And with that you were not very muscular at that time, जबकि song जो था उसके बाद 2001 में आप title भी जीत गए थे. तो ये कितना time था? And you were actually working out at that time as well, या उसके बाद से आपने workout start किया था करना?
Actually during Mr. India that time in 2001, it was not so much about body and physique. It was more about your personality, the way how you present yourself, and that is what a compete is supposed to be at that point. Now with my work taking priority, I started working out after Hero. Actually during had me to take my shirt and all that stuff, so wahan se mera workout journey shuru hua, and it's been about 5-6 years now since I've been working out really hard. But now I'm going back to my traditional, you know, lean, very lean body, boy self, because yeah, because it's more practical, totally easier. I'll have to come back to a certain weight in December for my work, which has to continuity ke hisab se. But now right now I'm just keeping myself very lean, and you know, it keeps me happy also, because I don't have to eat so much food and worry about bulking up so much and work out so much.
And Vivan, do you think this brings age as well? Jab aap itna zyada bulk kar rahe hote hain to aapko khud feel hota hai that I am bringing age to myself, ya jab lean body hoti hai so I look much younger than my age?
It doesn't matter, yaar, because you know, I feel that age is always going to be there. Everyone knows what your age is. You know, ye sab ladkiyon ke chochle hain jahan par they want to be 25 till they die, and I think the boys just grow better looking with age. I mean, I look back at my pictures, I was so looking. I look better now, and I fit a different profile, of course. It's from boy next door to, of course, you know, because of the roles and stuff like that, a different profile. Villain, or could be negative, or could be anything. I just enjoy the space that I'm in currently, and I can mold myself into whatever role that I require to be. So it's not difficult for me.
अच्छा विवान, you were actually model turned actor. Yeah. आपकी आवाज थोड़ी सी वो आ रही थी. You were actually model turned actor, and with that आपने एक बहुत जबरदस्त सीरियल में भी काम किया. And the serial lasted for about 8 years. This was considered to be the serial for every household name. And usse bahut sare characters nikal ke aaye, chahe wo Ronit Roy ho, chahe wo Hussain ho, chahe wo Vivan Bhatena ho. So tell me about your audition for that. Uske liye bhi aapka audition hua tha, ya was it like accidental ke ye main role play karunga?
I was actually doing a show called Kehna Hai Kuch Mujhko, which is my debut on television, and it was playing the son of senior actor. That show didn't do well, but I was doing a good job in it, and Ekta saw me it, and she put me as, I don't know what she saw in me, that she put me as the main villain of Kyunki. So she, it doesn't start out like that, but I marry Shobha, and then I've got this diabolical plot. Ki uski shakal pe nahi hai, lekin actually wo hai. To wo aisa wala character tha. So that you know, I did that show for about a year or two before I was fed up with it. Honestly, I was done with it. Because there were too many characters, there was not enough screen time, and if you wanted to move on and progress. So I did that show for about a year or two, and then I moved on to another show, and I did television for about 7 years straight.
And Vivan, with that आपने modeling भी की, आपने acting भी की, लेकिन we have seen जो modeling होती है in terms of time consuming, वो बहुत कम होती है compared to acting. लेकिन acting आपको occupied रखती है, even in terms of TV हो गया या movie हो गया, but in terms of earnings, हमने देखा कि there are different models around the world, there are different actors around the world, वो endorsement करते हैं, वो modeling करते हैं, लेकिन according to you, what suits you best, and किस में do you think that people can make better money or better living out of that, modeling करके, acting करके, या दोनों?
I think there's a space for everyone. My brain is too active. Actually, मेरा दिमाग ना, वो दिमाग नहीं है, वो उसको छोटी चीजों में संतुलन नहीं मिलता. इट नीड्स कंटिन्यूअस स्टिमुलेशन. बिकॉज ऑफ दैट आई ऑलवेज मूव टुवर्ड्स फिल्म मेकिंग एंड फिल्म्स, एंड लाइक इवन आई वांट टू मूव टुवर्ड्स डायरेक्शन नाउ एंड डू मेक माय ओन फिल्म्स, बिकॉज दैट रिक्वायर्स मोर मेकिंग, मोर क्रिएटिव प्रोसेस. इट्स मोर फुलफिलिंग फॉर मी, एंड आई एम 400-500 RAM shows as a model, you know, where we have done every circuit in India. We traveled abroad, whole Europe thing also. And it was very boring after a point. I felt just
monotonous job.
Monotonously, आपको वो मीट पपेट बना देते हैं. You know, it's like ये कपड़े पहनो, चलो चलो, और वो left right. Not to say that, you know, it's not hard and all that. You have to maintain yourself and it's very difficult. It's difficult and posing is not an easy job and blah. But
walking mannequin जो एक चीज होती है basically.
It's not cerebral enough for me, and I feel that whenever I get bored of something, I should move away from that and do something new because I need to grow in life. Feel ambition is much higher, and I want to see. It's not about it's, you know, if you chase money, it's like tum ladki ke piche bhago, wo ladki bhag jati hai. Tum paise ke piche bhago, paisa bhag jata hai. So you should find what makes you happy. Like I did photography because it made me happy. I stopped doing photography because people start treating you badly because just ke pas but see on my foot like this. So I was like, yaar, tum phone pe hi kar lo, meko nahi karni photography. You know, because that is something that also had was like a stopping point in photography. So then from there I moved on to other things. I'm moving on to filmmaking. I'm studying film. I've been studying film. I'm writing my scripts. I'm getting into screenwriting, screenplays. So I'm trying to move on from there. I've started my own fitness channel. So I'm training a lot of people on that. At VB Fit Pro, which is, I told you about last time, is doing really well. Yeah. I'm getting a lot of people who are, you know, from a different segment, who want individual program, they want results fast. क्या होता है कि traditional trainers जो होते हैं यहाँ पर, they don't give a program that will fix you fast because उनके पैसे खत्म हो जाएंगे. You know, they want to pull you as long as possible, train you for. एक साल तक उनको पैसे मिलते रहेंगे. आई वॉन्ट टू गेट रेड ऑफ यू एज फास्ट एज पॉसिबल. सो आई वॉन्ट यू आउट ऑफ माई सिस्टम बाय इन 3 months बिकॉज आई विल हैव अ स्पेस फॉर समबडी एल्स. सो दैट्स व्हाई वी स्टार्ट दिस थ्री टू इनटू शेप एंड टू फिक्स यू फास्ट. एंड इट्स नॉट रॉकेट साइंस. इट्स डेफिनेटली साइंस. इट्स देयर इज अ साइंस टू इट. देयर इज एन आर्ट टू इट. यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड.
And you are getting a good response as well, Vivan, because people have seen you working out, आपकी जो videos होती हैं, या they have seen you in movies as well. So they love your physique, they want to be like you. So definitely आपको positive response भी मिल रहा है.
Yes, definitely. And I'm enjoying that also aspect right now. I'm training a few people. So it's good fun. I'm training actors who want to get into shape for films, you know, for roles. So it's fun and it's a different. So I like doing things which are interestingly mentally. And it's challenging to do, so it's fun. I always do stuff like that, so that's okay. What I'm up to these days.
Vivan, hum ja rahe hain ek chote se break ki taraf. Break ke baad wapas aate hain, and break ke baad wapas aayenge. We are in conversation with Vivan Bhatena. We are discussing, and we have some more stories to share with Vivan. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.